So yes, I should say good morning, Sunny Khandelwal in the house.
Good morning.
So yes, how's the feeling? You're very fabulous. You are into IPL, you are into everything, you are into kabaddi. Yaar, kitna karte ho yaar? Sabka industry liya hai aapne to.
Hey, come on, don't say that. But perhaps Hyderabad has so much of work. There is so much of opportunity for everyone. So nobody is eating away anybody's...
And I should say that when you're good at something, obviously you are the best. You have to be there, right?
You're just being too kind to me. But honestly, there's so much of work in our city. One of the major events-driven city is Hyderabad. And there's a lot of work. Everyone's happy and everyone's doing their bit for themselves, for the society, for the industry, and also for the audience to give them a whole lot of entertainment, to keep them happy during the course of the event.
Seriously. So Sunny, I should ask you one question. So as a MC, how did this journey of MCing started? So I know personally your story, but then our people wants to know that when this all started and what was the aim and what are the ambitions you're looking forward?
Okay, thank you. So going back in time, this started probably during my my graduation days. Soon after my 12th, soon after my intermediate, I wanted to do some summer job before my engineering comes up. Then I got into a road show, and I was a promoter back then. I was distributing pamphlets and making entries and whatnot. For one of the times, or a 15 days road show, the MC who was on the show, the previous night he caught fever. He was not keeping well, and next day morning, it was a situation where the event didn't have an MC. I said, listen, you know what? In the school assembly, I used to go and talk to the assembly. I used to make news presentation in the assembly. I can give it a try. And hesitantly, the event manager back then, he said, are you sure you'll do? I said, yes, I will do. Give me a chance. He said, okay, I will give it to you. But if at all, you know, it is not going as per plan, you need to step back. I said, fair enough. I went onto the stage and then surprisingly, that turned out to be... as per expectations, I'm being a little modest. It blew everyone's mind. And then that event, I continued for the rest of the time. And then there was no looking back. That brought me another event, from another to another, other to another. So like Krupa was mentioning a while ago, if you're good at it, you'll get identified, you'll get recognized. And good work will always take you to places.
So I should add one more question in this. I got to know that that the first show what you hosted, there the event manager was not sure because that was your first show and he was having a little bit of concern. So he had asked someone to come, the professional MC. But since you were doing very good, he didn't disturb you and he let you go forward with the show, right?
Yeah, apparently that guy also took time to recover from the fever. And next 2-3 days, the event got over. So it was as such in a situation jab kisi ka bhi bura nahi hua. He was keeping not too well, and exactly those 3-4 days somebody had to fill in, and good from the event point of view that they identified me and everything else fell in place.
Exactly. So yaar aisa kehte hai na, ek bar hi mauka deta hai zindagi, wo mauke ko barabar se aap utilize karte, that becomes your life. So Sunny, what's the tips you would like to give to all the MCs in Hyderabad, in India? So like aapke experience se koi aise tips to bilkul that's mandatory for everyone to follow.
Tips as such, see, everyone's got their own style, everyone's got their own way of doing things, conducting shows. I wouldn't call it tips, but then whatever you do, do it with a lot of confidence. There's no A, B, C, D. That is no A ke baad B, B ke baad C. There's no formula, or there's no a particular format. So it can be taken and you can drive the audience in your own journey. So it's like a flight. You know, you take off, you sail happily. There are turbulences, but again, the pilot makes sure that everyone's safe and a safe landing. So it's pretty much that way. You need to make sure that the audience are totally connected with you. All of it, all said and done. What matters the most is your confidence. You are confident, you are happy, you are feeling good about it. Everything else will fall in place.
Last question to you. How long have you been associated with TCEI?
Ever since its inception. So ever since the very beginning, it was a body formed for the members of the industry. We're all members of industry, great friends. Also today being Friendships Day, happy Friendships Day to all of you. And what a day to also celebrate with members of the industry, fraternity. We've identified our future, we've identified our area of work, our industry. And right from its inception, we were hand in hand, holding strong as strong pillars of the of TCEI. Yeah.
So yes, looking forward for the awards night.
Let's hope for the best.
So yes, all the very best. And Sunny, thank you for being a part, and all the very best.